Hello to you all. The only way that we can see this world is through eyes. It makes no difference how many people are in this world, 7.5 billion people. Nevertheless, all of us will always see the world only through our eyes. The fact that we have the opinion of others, the sight of others, it will always be one person seeing through the eyes. And our sight, our outlook, our perspective will always be subjective, because we cannot see otherwise, and we all have blind spots, because that blind spot is where our faults are, where we went wrong, where we cannot see, where we are attached and have sensitivity towards other things, whether it's in this lifetime or in a previous lifetime. And if you really want to know objectively when what to go, you must go after the giants of the generation, people that devoted all their lives into the study of the Torah, of the Bible, people that devoted all their lives to the oral law, that know nothing else, that only eat from the tree of life, that's the Bible and the oral law, that don't eat, like all of us, from the tree of knowledge of bad and evil, of good and bad, which is all the media, etc., that's got lots of good, but lots of bad. And therefore, our opinion, our sight, our outlook, our perspective will always be subjective, sensitive, and not correct. And if you want the best correct way, you must ask those that have refined themselves to the absolute utmost way of looking in the right way at life, such as Rabbi Avadi Yosef, Rabbi Chaim Kanievsky, people of that stature and nature, devoted decades, all their lives, all the time, 24/7, just to God and just to his people, and compassion and the right way and outlook on life. God bless you all.